In Python, we can write a comment that extends to the end of the line by prefacing it with the number sign, or the pound sign, or the hash sign. JavaScript has the same idea, but instead, the comments start with two slashes and then continue to the end of the line. This time, I'll write the rule for you. Here's a rule corresponding to comments that go to the end of the line in JavaScript. They start with a slash, and then another slash, and then you can have anything that's not our special newline character, as many of those as you want. And the maximal munch rule means we're going to eat up all of those characters that we possibly can. And then, rather than returning that as a token, we throw it away because it's a comment, documentation for the user. So let's test our knowledge of this rule with a quiz. I've written out four sequences of input, and I'd like you to indicate which of these four sequences would yield identifier, identifier, number, given the rules we've been talking about for JavaScript. You've seen how we define identifiers, how we define numbers, and what starts an end-of-line comment. Here are four different lines. Which ones give us identifier, identifier, number?